wonder if Zoja or Logan knows anything about the dragon's weakness. They've been with the wardrobe this long.
I have to say,
I'm still a little surprised you'd consider that, instead of just trying to bash it with your mace.
I'm not counting that out either.
Those two might know something, but we have to save them first. And to do that, we need to catch up with the rest of the team.
That'll
blindfold.
Do.
How goes the search?
We're still on their trail, but this area is infested with heavy mortar patrols. Stop wasting our breath. We have friends to save and a weakness to find. Dragging Zoja and Logan all this way, so close to its power. Do you think Mordremoth knew we would follow?
You smell a trap.
Just keep your eyes open. We don't want to get boxed in here. Feels nice. Kill him! So much power!
What a mess.
For great justice.
We don't have time to try both. If one's a dead end.
Yeah. We can't lose anyone else.
Kaz, scout ahead. We'll clear the next patrol and meet you at the fork in the road.
Right away.
Feels nice.
What dreadful business.
Sign of Casimir?
Don't worry. She has a knack for popping in right when... You're talking about her. Perfect timing.
What did you see?
I found them both, but they're heavily guarded.
Are they alive?
I couldn't tell. That trail leads to Logan, the high road to Zoja. Your orders, Commander?
Marjorie and Kanath, you're with me. You four, head for Zoja and keep an eye out for Traher.
What if we're too late?
Burn the bodies.
Thank you.
get him. Yes! I'm ready to defeat any for great justice. So much power! Eat that! Good move.
Others. Zoja.
We're getting you out.
The darkness. I didn't know where to stand.
Shake it off.
It was lifting me.
You're safe now. Can you walk?
Did the Mordrum let anything slip about the dragon? A weak spot?
No. No, nothing.
Marjorie, steady him and meet up with us. Kanak and I are going ahead to find the others.
Don't want to leave the plant with the plant food, Commander.
I just enjoy your company, Kanak.
I don't blame you. Lead on, then.
What's she doing here? We
found her tracking Faolain, and then were waylaid by this group of Mordrum protecting that twisted branch.
Faolain's here too.
Whatever that thing is, it's not Faolain. I came to put it out of its misery.
Get in line.
Behind me, too.
No time to argue. We have to get Zoja. Brem, she makes one wrong move, you put her down.
With pleasure.
Hand over the daggers, traitor.
Zoja!
These foul trees. That's why Zoja and Logan were brought here to refresh him.
The jungle dragon has outdone itself for this role.
All set.
Burn! Burn!
Burn! Break, shush it.
Unconscious.
We must have been too late. She's much worse than Logan.
You found him?
They did indeed.
Logan, I knew they couldn't make mulch out of you.
Redlock. You came back. Where were you?
Oh, learning a thing or two here and there in the mists. You know, typical jumping into a rift sort of thing.
Anything to help me kill this dragon?
Why don't you let us handle that? This team, they're as good as we ever were.
Isn't this touching? Destiny's Edge reunited at last. Zoja, you're looking well.
Faolain!
It isn't Faolain. Mordremoth is behind those eyes.
Whoever it is about to be put in a grave.
You'll have to catch me first.
Let's go.
Kaz, take Zoja and Logan and portal them out of here. Rox, go with. Keep them safe.
Preacher!
Just sec. Shake it off.
You slaughter Zoja's children so easily. They were so beautiful. So much better than their mother.
They're monsters!
Don't you see? Harmony is coming, and you will join Mordremoth.
Your harmony is slavery, and we will not stand for it.
Uprooted Zoja and Logan, but you'll never make it to Drahar.
He'll have the pleasure of following his true master.
He'd rather die than serve you.
Soon, he won't be able to tell the difference. Soon, he'll become part of us.
Commander, please, let me fight. I can help you reach Traherne. I only want to kill the dragon. Its death might kill me, the entire Savari people, but that's better than living in its grasp.
You cross me. You'll join Faolain on her trip to the Mists.
Dangerous territory. Everyone stay alert.
God, this place. Where do we go?
Up.
Glad that's over.
Move! anything! Such might!
This thing, this tree, must be the dragon's epicenter. Where is the beast? Among the eyes of the giant overlord. It's not one thing out of your breath. It's everything. The entire time you were traversing the tunnel. You were a foot on its back, like fleas on a hound.
If that's the case, then...
Bram?
I know it doesn't hurt it. Adrenaline surging!
What will hurt it, then? This thing looks pretty solid.
We'll figure it out. But right now, we have to free Traherne from whatever fate Mordremont has in store for him here.
Stop the inevitable. You cannot silence the pulse of this world. Traherne is ours!
Not while any of us still breathe. You can't run forever, Faolain. I return the favor!
By Wolf's breath, she will be avenged today!
Yes! Ready to defeat anything!
Increases!
Not even a firstborn deserves that.
Kaith, are you...
Fine. I made peace with Faolain's death when I saw what she'd become. I'm right behind you. Just give me a moment to destroy her body.
The rest of you with me. Time to end this. Fetch a nice price.
I'm sorry, but I don't do small talk.
What's the word?